you like that we're referring to you as DC Comics royalty?
Oh, hey, okay.
Brandon Routh is here. It's nice to see you. Nice to have you here. Okay, Superman, everybody remembers that. Yeah. Adam in DC's Legends of Tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Do the different superheroes have different powers that you find more appealing, or...?
Yeah, everybody's got their unique ability, which makes us a team, you know? Sometimes it's not even the powers, it's the leadership that is the thing that's needed.
See,
isn't
it true in real life?
Yeah.
There you go. Exactly
heart,
right.
You know?
Precisely. But you've been affiliated with a variety of CW shows for how long?
Well, for shows, since 2014, I started on Arrow.
Right.
Playing the character Ray Palmer, and then have been on Flash and Supergirl and Batwoman now and Arrow.
It's a career retrospective. And did you meet your wife because of all this?
No. We both work on Legends Tomorrow. Right. Courtney Ford plays Nora Dark on Legends. But we met at Lucky Strike Lanes, actually, here at
Bowling.
Hollywood.
Are you really?
Hollywood Highland, where
really?
I was bartending back in 2003.
Yeah. Wow.
And was she working there or just a bowler?
She was there for her brother's wedding rehearsal dinner after party.
Okay.
So, and I was a private bartender for the party, and so.
Oh, that's nice. Cute.
Did she strike up a conversation with you?
And
or
strike
the
up
way?
As strike up.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yes, I mean, it was kind of mutual, though. We were both kind of having bad days at the time, or bad nights. But ultimately, I finally asked her. I had no game, still have no game. asked her for her phone number and. You know,
wow. Yeah.
Was the first date bowling?
No, it wasn't. No. Okay. It was dinner. And then my sister, who's a musician, amongst many things, was performing out in LA back at the time. So,
oh, that's a great
story. That's a good first date.
Yeah, I could take you backstage.
Yeah.
Yeah. So to speak.
Is it fun to work on a show with your wife?
Or? It's great. Yeah, it's a great time. We worked together in a couple different independent films, but this is the first time on TV, and two characters who had never met each other before. So previously, our characters always knew each other, but this was creating that relationship on camera, and for us was a really cool thing, and doing comedy at the same time.
All right, we have a sneak peek of season 5 of Legends of Tomorrow. Here's a clip. Take a look. Ooh.
Hi, I'm Ray Palmer, the Atom. This documentary is an exciting opportunity for me to improve my image. A lot of people still confuse me for the demon who possessed me and opened up the gates of hell. His name was Neron, and he is no longer with me or inside me. I really wish that you could meet my girlfriend, Nora, but she works out of town a lot internationally. She's got a lot of global clients, kids mostly. She is a fairy godmother.
Oh, that's fun. Are you able to keep track of all this? Because these stories are complicated and involved and lots of backstory.
I can certainly keep track of what's happening on Legends. Other shows I don't necessarily know. So when the Crisis of Infinite Earths, which is coming back next week for the last two episodes, happens, I don't always know what's happening in all the other show storylines because they're shooting their seasons at the same time, so they haven't aired. We don't know what's happening. Sometimes I have to get filled in.
But these crossovers are extraordinarily popular.
Yeah. Oh, it's a big deal, and we take it very seriously. And this is the biggest one they've done. I don't know if it can be done any bigger, but
we'll try.
We'll
see. Season 5 of Legends Tomorrow will debut on January 21st at 9, right here on KTLA. Nice to have you here this morning. Thanks
Happy
for coming.
Happy to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.